200 years ago, when the Federation began expansion and conquest, the administration established a computer complex to monitor information. Political, civil, military, everything. That computer is the nerve center of all Federation activity. Smashing that would be the biggest single step towards the destruction of their power. I don't think they would ever recover from it.